أبدأ من أول أمريكان.
Members of Auvergne County have gathered here in their numbers to celebrate the groundbreaking launching of Auvergne Lake State Riverport, which is a very big project not only for the residents in this area but for the whole South Sudanese in general. Reporting for South Sudan Television in Auvergne, I'm Tech Stephen Ogut.